Hopefully it works.
Yeah.
I remember paying like
the puppy's getting all the crumbs out of this bag.
Hey, typewriter's always so good for us.
Are you done yet?
And I usually don't price them. Like, I'm not pricing typically on these typewriters to beat everyone. Like, I'm not.
I guess not going into war.
I usually put these kind of things at like either mid-level of comps or maybe.
There can't be much in there.
Usually I want to get at least $60, $70. I don't like going below that typically.
So I'm not
going to
do a lot of people with $90
on the test on the biggest. I don't know. I can't imagine not testing a typewriter before shipping it. Yeah, right. And then if it, you know, like the ribbon may not be good or whatever, but usually what I find though is the ribbon, usually the ribbon that's exposed.
Are you done yet?
Okay, yeah.
Hey.
The ribbon that, like, that's in there now that's exposed, that'll be dried up. But then once you type a button, like, if once you get into the ribbon that's actually rolled up, it's not dried up. So usually you got to type a little bit before it starts working. So. But Kenneth's got some more of these little snack things out.
Yeah,
gotta get that very last crumb out of there.
Yeah, I'll save this for later. This is pretty good. Yeah, that was good. And the little onion things were good, wherever the heck they're at. Did you eat them? Oh, you ate them? Okay.
Yeah.
Hey.
Okay. That's what I'm talking about. That's a winner there.
Yeah.
That's a winner. Those are good. Perfect.
There can't be anything left
perfect
in there.
Coffee kind of snack. I like that.
Alright, these are seriously strong peppermint. Triple X. Didn't Pam and Anderson have a movie called that?
I don't know. You won't believe me, but I really don't know anything about Pamela Anderson. Never cared about her. And I did not steal that sticker. What would I do with that sticker if I stole it? Well, am I going to stick it somewhere where you can't see it?
Hey.
You know, I don't get it.
Okay, these say Dublin, so maybe these are from Ireland. I'm not sure.
Okay.
They've got UK.
Are you done?
Seriously strong, huh?
No.
I want
to. Gotta go back for more.
I'm assuming it's probably like a big alkaloid.